Through a mirror. I see it. Another object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
Your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia?
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Your suit is good?
Yeah.
Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
Our brains were fried when I took over the object.
It's ridiculous.
Pope's grasping.
No, Hiss followed you in, right?
If Hiss is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate all the things?
Sector. Panopticon. Altered item. Maximum security prison. Dangerous.
Reminder, this week, any documents that suddenly appear pink, light red, or any shade in between must be incinerated immediately. Failure to do so will result in termination and possible bodily harm. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. Thank you. Some help here.
Someone needs help over there. Sounds like there's a man down.